Hello friends, welcome to my channel Archie Chaudhary. How are you all doing? I hope you all are having a good day and enjoying yourselves. So friends, today it's a most requested video which is says about fibroids, and this is again a lady's problem, and I've also been there before, and I have experienced it. It's very painful. Then I had been to the doctor, and this was when I was in my 25s and 30s. So I cured it naturally, and I have no problems now. Because friends, when the doctor did my ultrasound and they found out that I had fibroids, first thing she said me that she could just do a surgery. I said, no, I'm not ready for a surgery. So I avoided it. Then she said, I'll give you 6 months of time. And if you feel that you can do it, you can do it. Otherwise, we'll have to take doctor's procedures to get rid of all the things which is going on in your body. So she had given me, I went to a gynec, and she said me that I have fibroids, and I used to get heavy bleeding and heavy periods, and the maximum I bleeded was for full 1 month, and then it went for 15 days. Then it slowly got reduced, and now I'm very happy, and I have no problems of heavy bleeding or anything. So I should be praising God, and I have prayed a lot, and my friends prayed over this, and now I'm feeling very healthy and good. So first things, no friends, when I came to know about this, I had to lose a lot of weight. And I've already showed you how much I went from 240 pounds to under 200 now. So this helped me, and I've lost around 20 pounds, no, 40 pounds. So I lost a lot of weight, 40 pounds to now. So it is good, and I feel good and great, and I usually do all the home remedies. I've showed you everything in detail, like what I eat, how I soak my fenugreek seeds, how I take my cumin water, how much turmeric I take in every day, and how much black pepper I take, and all the natural things I have showed you, friends. So first thing is to avoid salt. I had avoided salt like anything. When I would make lentils or vegetables, especially with lentils, I was eating only boiled lentils and boiled rice, or made homemade tortillas. So that was the first thing. And the vegetables which I made it in olive oil, and that was very good. And olive oil was very expensive, and I was thinking, olive oil is so expensive, so I don't want to use more. So I started using very little. So that was the thing. And the third thing I stopped was salt intake. So that I stopped, and I used to exercise, like only I did was walking, and I didn't do much exercises also. But I did walking like for 30 minutes every day. I would walk a lot. I would go to stores just like that for window shopping and come back. And at home, I would make food, and I would take care of myself. So friends, here I'll tell you some good foods which you can take while losing your weight and taking care of your own fibroids. Some people will have small fibroids. Some people will have big fibroids. And some people... ladies, I'm talking about, not people, only women. Some women will have multiple fibroids. So we'll take care of the foods, friends, first. So friends, the first thing is to eat a very healthy breakfast. In breakfast, you can have protein-rich foods like omega foods and eggs. Eggs are the best parts, friends. And you should eat eggs which are from grass-fed eggs. No, the vegetarian eggs actually. So those are the best ones. And the second thing you should take, no friends, is brown rice. All brown products, whole wheat flour, and also I use that. And I have showed you also in my tortillas, you can mix 3 or 4 blending of flours. Like I can put chickpea flour, I can put oats, I can put whole wheat flour, and all the multigrains, and I can put some lentil flour also, and almond flour, and coconut flour. So all those kinds of flours also will be very beneficial, friends. And I've always told you about garlic and ginger and all this green cilantro, using of cilantro and all, friends. So that is also very good. Add more spices, add cumin, add asafoetida, add cumin, asafoetida and carom seeds and all kinds of grains and seeds which you can temper it, and less of salt and more of healthy things, friends, like black salt, you can add turmeric and all that, friends. So that's also very beneficial. You can add lots of green vegetables, green fruits and vegetables and healthy fruits. Actually, I told green fruits by mistake, because when I'm talking, I don't rehearse and come, and I just come and talk whatever has helped me, what is good for me, I come and tell you all, friends. So what I have used, I want everybody to use and feel the difference. I don't want to say what, if something doesn't suit my skin, I always say that this didn't suit me, that didn't suit me. So whatever I say, no, friends, I come and tell you the truth. And you've seen me how I often do it on my skin, or I've experimented myself and then come and tell. So eat lots of fruits, vegetables. You can eat lots of raspberries, friends, for this, you know, raspberries are the best. Raspberries are so good. You can only buy raspberries fresh, actually. And friends, I took lots of flax seeds, which I could just sprinkle over my food. I grinded it well, I pureed it in a dry form, and I would just sprinkle it over my food, my lentils, my soup. So that also helped. And if you're taking flaxseed oil, no, friends, don't take more than one spoon. Just you can pour the one spoon of flaxseed oil and just drink it. So that is also very beneficial. So friends, as I've already told you, raspberry, carrots, lots of spinach and all that helps, friends. And many people who are non-vegetarian can have fish also, like healthy fish, that is the salmon. You can take fish oil capsules which come over the counter. That's also very good. I don't like fish nor seafood, and I don't like to take capsules of fish oil, because I would get that burp and I would not like it, friends. So if you guys like it, go ahead, and it's a very good thing, friend. So I hope this much information which I told you. Now, friends, I'll show you what are the good acupressure points. So now we left the section of healthy eating, exercising and all, and now I'll come to the acupressure points, friends. So let's see. So friends, first acupressure, for doing any acupressure, you have to sit down on the floor. So if you cannot sit on the floor, a chair is fine, a comfortable chair, but don't sit on a sofa. Sit on a hard chair, a wooden chair or a nice plastic chair. Sit on it and put your hands like this. Just do like this. I hope you can see it. So just interlock these three fingers, and this, adjoin this two fingers. This is your second finger of your, and the thumb. So just do like this and just press it, friends. Just press how much ever you can. Just press, and this will help you in getting your menstrual health very fine, and you'll not have much excessive bleeding. You'll not have tummy crampings, and also this helps, friends. So only so these two you need is a thumb and this one, but you have to close these three fingers and press it, friends. How much you can, just press with all your might. This is the first exercise which will help you in your periods, friends. So I hope this is very useful. I hope all the ladies do this, whether they have any problems or not have, they'll see that their health is improving day by day, every minute. Because if you do 10 times, 20 times, more benefits. Whenever you have time, just do this, friends. So it will be so good for your tummy, and you'll say thank you after coming. And you should comment, friends, so that I come to know that who is watching and how you all are feeling. Okay, friends. So second exercise, acupressure, is what, no, friends? Just fold your hands, but make sure that your left, this is my left hand. So remember my pink bangle, where I'm wearing this pink bracelet, is my left hand, and this is my right hand. But in the video, you must be seeing that this is my right hand and this is my left hand. But this is my left hand, friends, remember. So just hold your hands like this. Just hold it like this. Keep your right hand thumb underneath and left hand thumb over your right hand. So I think you got it. Left with the pink bracelet and right with the silver bracelet. So just press this again with all your might and just with your left finger give a pressure to your right hand well. This is the second acupressure and this also will help you so much. Just two exercises, 20 counts, 30 counts, 40 counts, depending on how much might you have, and just press it down, friends, with your left thumb, okay? I'm showing you so well that you don't have any doubts and you can have clarity. So I've just paused it for a minute, but I feel that I should keep talking and telling you, friends. So left hand, left thumb up always, okay? So this is the second one. As I've always told you, friends, every finger has its own importance. So you just, whenever you get time, just fold your fingers and just press it. With this also, you'll get lots of energy. And when you're feeling that you don't have any energy, just fold this and just press. And this is my two fingers. This is my fourth finger. This third finger, no friends, just keep pressing. Just fold it, press it, fold it, press it, fold it, press it. This PCOD, PCOS, this is also very good and useful. Yesterday I made a topic about PCOD and PCOS. So this also helps, and this is the best finger. Just keep, this is called very nice mudra, Surya mudra actually. So this is very good and it gives you lots of energy. The folding and all, clapping also helps in everything, friends. So what, whenever you're depressed, just clap your hands and just press this finger for this problem of fibroids. So it is all useful, friends. Whatever information, whenever I'm sitting all by myself and I've done cooking and I've finished doing all my errands, I keep playing with my fingers and my hands. I do like this, and I press, I do namaste a lot. So whatever you can do with your hands, because energy is passing through your fingers and this represents your whole tummy system. So just press this also, friends. There's so much you can just do with your fingers and hands, and just do like this, friends. And yeah, press every finger. It will take away all your depression and all, friends. So it's all useful. And friends, if you're not subscribed to my channel, it will give me motivation. You don't have to pay anything for my channel. It's all free. People sometimes just watch and don't forget to like it or share it and subscribe it. Please, friends, subscribe it, and it will give me more motivation to come up with more topics, as my grandparents and all shared little information and also I just remember and I've noted down some things. So I love all this to experiment and these work, friends. So that's why I first prefer home remedies over doctors first. But if I have to go to a doctor, I will surely run. So friends, just like it, share it and subscribe. And let me know on what topics you want more discussion and more information. If I know something, I'll openly come and talk about it. If I don't know, I'll come and say you the truth that I don't know anything about it. I'm sorry. So I'm very happy with the response I'm getting. Thank you all for your support and love for my YouTube channel. Thank you, friends. Love you all. Bye.